Here is a piece of tessellated pavement from a Roman building just outside the North Gate of Colchester in the UK. It dates to around 200 CE, and the building it was from was large, with elaborate mosaics in some of the rooms. These red cubes set in pink mortar are more unevenly sized and shaped, and larger than the tessera from mosaics. This floor was from a service corridor or other less formal part of the building. Even so, it's not hard to imagine the people walking on this floor 1800 years ago.